If you died today, what dreams, what ideas, what gifts, what talents, what voice, what stories will die with you? See, a lot of people go to work every day miserable, and all they do is just talk about how miserable they are, but they don't do anything about it. You know that you're deliberately operating below your potential. You've gotten comfortable. You stop expanding, you stop stretching, you stop challenging yourself. It's hard living. Life is hard. So most people don't use their imaginations. Most people don't dream anymore. Why? Because through the conditioning process of life, after so many rejections. See, you know what you can do. You know what you have done. And you also have seen what has been done by others in your environment and by others in your circumstances. Then you look at where you want to go. And what most people do, they do that which they feel they know that can work because they've already done it or they've seen it done. And so they allow their negative history to determine the possibilities for them. And so when they run into a roadblock, even if they have something beyond their comfort zone, when they run into a roadblock, something happens to them. Most people allow life to control them and their circumstances. Look into the future. What is it you want? What is it you'd like to create for you? You want to make your dream come true? You got to stay focused. Some people rather get even than get ahead. Stay focused on where you want to go. This is not going to be it for my life. I deserve more than this. See, that will start making you do some stuff. Not only is it possible for you to have your dream, but it's necessary. It's necessary that you have it, that you work on it, that you develop yourself, that you go for what is yours in the universe. The major key to your reaching your dream, your living up to your greatness, your making your contribution to your making things happen in your life is you. That you've got to take personal responsibility to make it happen. That you make it happen, that you don't give up, that you don't take any objection or disappointment or defeats personally, that you keep on keeping on, that you don't decide that I can't make it because you can't see the light at the end of the tunnel. Live your life with passion, with some drive. You've got to remind yourself that you've got powers within you, talents within you, that you haven't even reached for yet. See, whatever dream you got, that dream, that idea, that has been given to you. There's no guarantee that because somebody is now down on their luck, they can never come back. Who can guarantee that you can't make it? That you can't have your dream? Who can guarantee that you can't do what you want to do? No one can do that. No one can predict that. All we need to do is we look at our dreams. As we get ready to hit the floor, I'm blessed and highly favored.